Hi, my name is David Schmidt. I'm one of the editors at Sail Magazine, and we're down here at the 2014 United States Sailboat Show at Annapolis on board the brand new Jeannot Sunfast 3600. This is a race boat that has some cruising amenities, but this is a race boat. Carries dual rudders, dual helms. One thing that's really great about this boat, you can either order it with two wheels or with tillers, your preference. Running backstays, nice flat flush traveler. As you can see, there are helm platforms, which generate very nice sight lines when you're heeled over. There are also very nice foot braces for your trimmers, so everyone can stay braced and comfortable, irrespective of the seaway. All running rigging on the boat is led to the back to the companionway top. Harken winches, Harken hardware throughout the boat. This particular boat has a carbon rig, but it can be ordered with either a carbon rig or an aluminum rig, depending on what the owner wants. This boat has a fixed prod on the front for flying asymmetrical sails, but it also has a spinnaker pole if you want to fly traditional downwind sails. Can be ordered with both or one or the other, depending on what kind of racing you're interested in doing. And below deck, this boat has a symmetrical interior design, so that it keeps weight perfectly balanced throughout. As you can see, there's a big, nice, wide open salon area. You have two quarter berths that are identical to each other, so you can always keep crew on the weather side for racing, which is very nice. Right here at the nav station, all your controls, plenty of space for a laptop, repeater instruments, whatever you might want. And then the seat that I'm sitting in right here is quite nice. Perfectly molded and comfortable, so if you're in a heavy sea, you can brace yourself here against the companionway steps. All right, up here in the forecastle, you can see that there's a nice sail locker for storing equipment and sails, gear, whatever you need to stash. There's a head right here, also a sink to clean up and whatnot. Really, the focus was to keep weight out of the bow and keep things very simple up here. Construction-wise, this boat is a bit interesting for Jeannot. It's the first of their line to use molded hull and hull liner that are resin-infused all as one piece, so it makes it extremely strong and quite stiff as well. The boat has a 48% ballast ratio, so it also is quite stiff in that respect. You know, and one of the other major points on this boat is it's really designed to keep maintenance low. For example, cushions I'm sitting on are covered in sombrella, so if they get wet, it's absolutely inconsequential. Throughout the boat, you know, small design features were set up like this so that the owner will focus his time sailing the boat as opposed to having to work on the boat. In conclusion, I see this as a really good performance-minded dual-purpose boat for people who want to go fast but still have some comfort while cruising.